But what are you doing about the young people who don't have that ambition to attend a college or university but are gifted artists? How do you find those?
I don't look for them.
Why not?
Because I work with universities, I work with art centers now. I'll be teaching a class here during the summer to the middle and high school students, and even elementary. So when I do work with the public schools, I am encouraging young people and providing direction. I'm a retired teacher, art specialist from Montgomery County Public Schools, so I've spent decades working with young people in the arts who did not major in art, who have to take art because it's required. And some you can reach, others just don't have the interest. But you can at least expose them to it, teach them the terminology, what a painting is, what a print is, what an etching is, and give them a wonderful experience working and learning about the medium so that they have a positive attitude towards it. But everyone's not going to be a professional artist.
So they can get in contact with you, how?
Well, through the website, www.icadeb.org, or the phone number, 410-730-6008. We have offices in Virginia and in Maryland.